After nearly a full day of traveling all the way from Brussels to Austria, now we finally reached Wolfgang. Now we are waiting in a bus stop. This is our bus stop here to catch a bus 156 to reach our Airbnb.
Even before going to Prague and Budapest, this trip is totally worth it. That too, I'm seeing the snow for the first time in Austrian Alps. This full is Austrian Alps, and there is a lake, and that's Hallstatt.
Finally reached Salzburg from Wolfgang after chilling quite a bit from our Airbnb. Today we couldn't find time to see much around Salzburg. I know that's a place where the movie Sound of Music is made, and there is also an official Sound of Music tour happening in this Salzburg town. But Hallstatt is much more than that from my point of view. So I'm very much happy with what I've seen in Hallstatt. It's totally worth it, I feel. And that's it. Now we are waiting for our bus off to Prague.